Sonia Lynx by Birdie House. Beta testing. What that was, I couldn't tell you. The driving ain't great at the minute. Oh my lord, another drop of that. Stop there. Oh my days. Well, don't know what's wrong with that. Wow. And this is what we have to come across. Wow. Don't know what to say. Slopes right off the bike. Tell you what I will say. It was different. In a good way, I would say. Bogey. Double bogey. The grasses are basic. He hasn't messed about with the, whoever's designed it. Birdie hasn't messed about with the colours. The colours are too vibrant, they need to be toned down a bit. They need to be darkened. Mate, I don't know if I should be knocking anybody, not knocking, with my golf, it's rubbish. 170 down there. Right. Everything is going right with an iron. Because I'm over that way. The border of the green is going downhill. That needs to be changed. That bit there needs to be pushed back about a metre, just on to tight. It's over the ridge, it should be on that ridge. It just looks odd. I'll change that. Still take a driver. open course. Needs to be if I'm playing it. Right. It had to kick in, didn't it? Go on, go on. Oh, go on, go away with that. Just that bit. He's splying the greens. He's offset it. I don't know. No, I don't know. It looks like it's. It looks like it's green fairway and rough or semi. Don't know. There's a line. It's a line between fairway and semi-rough. I cannot tell. Oh! Do you know what? I do like it, I'm mad.
Right.
I'm mad. Do like that. Like a raised green. I like that. That might be in three over. After three. Four. Bounds very close to the edge, out of bounds. Out of bounds, very close to the edge. Wow, it's still going. Wow, it's not stopping. 190. They're all raised up. All the grain. Are they meant to be raised up? I like the idea. I like the concept. Whether they're meant to be raised up or not. I don't know.
4.
Part 5. The grass is all still toning down. In fact, it would be better, it would be a nicer course to just got rid of that grass. What's it called? Air Force Base that has is like this, doesn't have any grasses on it. And that looks a cool course. This could be a cool course. Could be a cool course. These balloons are getting on my nerves. That line there, don't know what it is, don't know what it's meant to be. Probably an easy fix. Get better. The golf will get better. Right, let's zoom in on this. All the greens are raised up in here. careful. Went to leather that. Bloody awful. Another awful shot. Another awful shot. My God's terrible. Let's do the course from justice. It's a nice course. I like the undulation. Grasses have to go or turn down. That band around the green, I don't know what that is. I've not got the firepower to get that far without drawing on. Do mean business on the back nine. Lost the tea somewhere. That's the move. That's too much spin on that. da dee 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 dee. Should be the fairway finder. It hit like a fairway finder. '27. Ain't even looking up. Going a lot of undulation on here. Nice. Oh yeah, hit the concrete. Hit that quite hard. No, not hard enough. Just made it. Raised up. AI. All day long. Could have given that some more. Yes, that could have been a bit of a bigger egg time. There was not much on that egg time. I'm gonna go for chip and run. Not a lot, but chip and run. Thank you. Oh! Same sort of scenario, bigger A-type, big A-type. Ah, it says it's on the tee. It's not. It's on the fringe of the green. Something wrong there. Something wrong with that line going there. With that line there. On every green, that line's there. Says it's a T. Don't know. Where's my other tea gone? It's a good tea, I don't know. It's bounced off somewhere. Too far. Oh no, go on, go on. Not enough. Not enough. big wedge. If I aimed it right, if I aimed it a little bit to the right, that would have been a good shot. Awful, awful hit. Wow, what an awful hit. Overall, I like the course. I like the raised greens. They were good. They were good fun. I like the length of the course. Whatever's happening with that tee thing around the bank and get rid of the yellow grasses. Tone them down and just get rid of them. Nice course. Birdie house.